No way. I don't know where he's going.
Looks like a 2019.
Yeah, 19.
It says 19?
It's fucking garbage.
Really?
Yeah, it's a Chevrolet product.
Yeah. That is awesome. That is cool. The interior is awesome. Those are like neons,
yeah,
right?
Those are really cool.
There you go. What's the engine look like? The interior looks awesome. Do all of them come with the splitter? No?
Just the SS.
Just those?
Uh-huh. Well, this has the heads-up display too, where it puts your miles per hour on the...
That is
really? That's yeah. Cool. Mango orange? Go mango orange?
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
Chevy race car. That's cool.
Was the SS stand for super sporty?
Yep. Super sporty these.
He's got the drive to get the building been painted.
That is awesome. What is the gas in this one? 80? 89?
No, 93.
93 octane? Yeah. Wow. Hey, what do you think?
See
nice?
Colors? What? What do you mean? Oh shit, yeah.
It's like a ceramic color. That was driving.
No, the car is two different colors.
Well, it's not heated up.
What?
Did you get a new bumper? Okay, this is a different. These colors don't match.
No, it's because it's plastic and metal.
Oh, that is cool. Adrian, look at this. No way. Look at that. This is cool SS seats. No way. That is cool. Look at four seats. That is awesome. Sunroof and everything. That is cool. Is this side open? There we go. Careful. This is cool. Do they all come with this?
Belt. No, I think that's like an option. Because see on the seatbelt too, how it has the Camaro.
Yeah. That's an option?
I believe so.
What's the top speed on this one? Oh, wow. This. Hey, it says it can do 200.
Probably. It's got a long straight road.
Yeah, not on this street.
It's mainly suggested.
That is cool. So yeah, I see the blue ones in there now.
Yep.